Namaste. I am Dr. Santosh Gupta. As we interact more and more patients, more and more questions will come. And many a times a lady just barge into my clinic and will ask, "Doctor, my tubes are blocked. Can I get pregnant?" So what I would say is, before understanding the treatment option, let us understand what does fallopian tube is required for. Normally a lady has a uterus, both side fallopian tubes. Beside fallopian tubes are the ovary. During ovulation time at 14th, 15th day, when egg get released, it goes and sits in the fallopian tube. After sexual activity, sperm from the vagina to the cervix, they reach the fallopian tube. So actually egg and sperm meet in the fallopian tube. Subsequently, embryo develops for 4-5 days in fallopian tubes, and it rolls back in the uterus and get implanted as embryo. So what we have to understand is, fertilization happens in fallopian tube, embryo develops in fallopian tubes, and it has to propel back to the uterus so that it get implanted to the fallopian tubes. So if your tubes are blocked, either egg or sperm will not enter the fallopian tube, fertilization will not happen. If they are unhealthy, because the environment in the tube is not healthy, embryo may not develop. Sometimes in unhealthy tubes, embryo gets stuck, and it might result into the ectopic pregnancy and further damage to the fallopian tubes. So if how to know whether your tubes are blocked or damaged, the most easily available test is the HSG, which is known as hysterosalpingography, which is done as a very simple procedure in any of the diagnostic clinic. If there is any doubt in HSG or for other reasons, if we do a laparoscopy, in laparoscopy also we can make out whether tubes are healthy or open. If tubes are blocked or diseased, IVF is the best option, because in IVF, whatever happens in the tube is done outside. That is, we collect the eggs outside, we fertilize them outside, we make embryo, and subsequently we transfer embryo back to the uterus, and that's how the tube are being bypassed. So IVF is the best option for the tubal patients where the tubes are damaged or blocked, and it gives a very, very good result. Thank you.